Here we come. It's 2015, Black Friday after Thanksgiving. We celebrate our 30-year anniversary at the Niagara Falls Canadian site. In front of us right now, we focus on the Horseshoe Falls. And a little bit on the left-hand side, the smaller one is the Bridal View, and the bigger one is obstructed by the structure, concrete structure, that is American Falls. Overall, total volume of the water that rushing down from the Niagara River is approximately 750 gallons per second. Imagine that. The big oil tank that you see all around the world, that is about only 1/5 of that 750,000 gallons. So that means 5 of that one in the 1 second is the quantity of the water that rushing down to the Ontario River on this side. And today after this, we're gonna start going to the Hornblower, the cruise along the Ontario River to the Fall Font at the Horseshoe. The boat ride gonna take about probably 40 minutes, and we will come back to the pier and go to the Skyron Tower and have lunch over there. We have the revolving restaurant about 750 feet above the ground level on the cliff over there, the Victoria Peak. And after we finish lunch, the next is the IMAX theater. Okay, here we are, Niagara Falls. For us.